Family is the embodiment of unconditional love. And even though you can't choose them, they're often the people you need most in order to grow. If there's one thing I've learned from spending the past week with my family, it's that even though kids sound like a good idea, they probably aren't. Just kidding. But seriously, my family is not normal, and that's what I like about them. And trips like these are what remind me just how much I kind of like them.
We just went down all 62 or 63 stairs for the first time. Caleb's gonna be the first one to jump in the water. Amanda's starting to second think jumping.
I really am.
Can't think about it, just do it. We all believe.
My heart is pounding. I didn't think I'd be scared.
Two, one, go! One.
Go.
Oh my gosh.
I can't.
What's up, guys? Today, we're about to jump off a 20-foot thing. We might drown and breathe it.
Since Amanda didn't make it, Brayden and I have to show her up and jump off the top deck right away.
Top deck?
Like, we're not even gonna stand there, we're just gonna run. Megan and Ollie are coming too, so once they get ready, we're going.
Wait there for me, wait
Brayden
down.
Brayden tried to beat me. Let's go!
Oh, and Brayden.
There's Ollie.
Whoa, Ollie's in a boat. Daddy's getting in. Ollie and Elisha are right out there. So we've done a little bit of swimming today. The only person we're still waiting on is Lauren and Teddy, but we're about to go magnet fishing down here and see what we can find.
For this,
nice.
We just got our first catch. A handle for our bucket.
Oh my God.
Nice.
Uh-oh, final reveal.
What is it? Nothing.
Jack. That's.
Hold on. I got him right here.
I'd be more concerned if I never saw you again.
That's the point.
If you're in the bottom of the lake, that would be more concerning than if I see your body on the top of the lake.
But at least you're good that I'm at the top because you can't see me at the bottom. So I can just be down there and nobody knows. At least I'm just.
Oh, like, yeah, she'll be back in 45 minutes. Don't worry about it.
I haven't seen Amanda. It's been 2 days. I'm like.
I noticed that they bailed right.
Where's the deodorant?
Lauren's here.
She knocked it down to a 60 miles per hour though, so that I don't have to go to court.
Well, that's good.
That's good. Yeah.
They just delivered our boat. Turns out it's a Bentley.
Bentley.
Not to flex or anything, but Captain John will be driving this Bentley.
Hey, welcome.
We hopped off and swam for the first time.
Say welcome.
Off the boat at least. Vacation Ollie's loving it. Vacation Ollie did not make it for the entire boat ride. He's all vacation now. This is Ted's first time on a boat. Of course it's a Bentley because Ted is classy. Jeff just dropped us off on the pontoon and we're getting ready to jump off the infamous Norris Lake jumping bridge. Everybody's starting to question whether or not they can do it. It looks a lot higher once you're up here. What do you guys think?
I'm shaking so bad. Look, I'm like.
I did not look this high at all from down there.
Oh my God.
Are you scared?
Sorry.
I'm doing okay. I'm definitely gonna do it. Like,
yeah,
I'm not.
Yeah, I'm gonna do it.
I have adrenaline right now, so I'm good.
I'm gonna do it, but I'm gonna be really scared.
There's all the family. All right, Caleb and I are just gonna go for it.
You can't look down too much.
Yeah. Oh, stepping up on this ledge is.
Stepping up is.
Yeah.
Here, let me.
Three, two, one.
Awesome.
It actually wasn't
awesome.
That bad.
No.
One, jump!
Oh my God, I was shaking so bad.
My mouth is so
it's
far away.
More fun than our house.
I'm so exhilarated.
Eventually, Amanda and Caleb jumped off the bridge.
Oh my God.
And the next day, so did Kristen and Elisha. As the only licensed driver, I captained our vessel for the entire week. Quite well, if I might add. We also rented a jet ski, which was the fastest one that I'd ever driven. It did around 90 kilometers per hour, and it was a blast. Only one day was a rainout, and we made the best out of it by hosting a ping pong tournament that I won, of course. Overall, I liked our lake house vacation. It's definitely worth trying, as long as you don't have five kids with you ages four and under. We all had fun taking a week off from our busy lives to spend some time at the lake. And best of all, we got to spend the week under one roof as a family. And at this point, all I have left to say is, don't get got.
Oh Lord.